The way you do it, it's pretty very simple. You just put the ballast in the center of the track. You then mist this with wet water. And once dry, all the ballast that is touching our product will be held firmly. If the ballast is stacked on top of the ballast, you may have to add some glue. So when you really work on this tiny detail, what you want to do is set the track in up to just almost to the height of the track. And then press it in there and let it sit maybe for an hour, 2-3 hours or longer, even overnight. Come back and then put our stuff in, spread it out, and then mist it. That would be the idea for today.